You gave me this mask, this custom Pokemon mask. Are we being disrespectful to Mexican culture?
Not at all. In a way, it's you guys showing respect to Lucha Libre.
This one you skinned a hamster for.
Yes. I killed it myself too.
It's the first time I've ever worn like a mask on this show. It gives you a completely different vibe. It looks like Kong.
My old Pomeranian. RIP.